the majority of people would be preoccupied with the endeavor, giving it more importance than anything else, as they constructed the tallest and most potent spacecraft in history. Elon Musk, on the other hand, is not that kind of person. However, he has been thinking about many future iterations of the Starship. In today's Let's Find Out What He Has Planned for the Next Generation Rocket. The rapid-fire speed of work on SpaceX's Starship makes it seem possible that you may miss a lot in the blink of an eye. Elon Musk believes that Starship 2.0 will be the hypothetical next-generation rocket that could perhaps come after Starship and Super Heavy in a few years. SpaceX is moving forward with this project. This improved model might be twice as big as the old one, with an 18-meter diameter. A height of about 236 meters, which is comparable to the Woolworth Building in New York or three-quarters of the Eiffel Tower in Paris, would make it twice as tall as the Saturn V. Starship 2.0 would need about 8 times as much thrust and be 8 times heavier than Starship 1.0 if its diameter and height were double, resulting in 8 times as much surface area and propellant tank volume. Even if it's improbable, the possibility is entertaining to consider. This enormous rocket might have a diameter of almost 18 meters and soar to a mind-boggling height of 236 meters. With an 18-meter diameter, Starship 2.0 would surpass the Saturn V's 10-meter width and the stunning 17-meter diameter of the Soviet Union's N1 Block A to become the largest rocket ever built. Rough calculations indicate that the gross fueled mass of the Starship 2.0 could exceed 40,000 metric tons. With just 4 flights, this improved model might be able to launch over 1,000 tons every launch, launching an entire satellite or the components for a 4,000-ton interplanetary Orion. Starship 2.0's enormous payload capacity may make it easier to send factories and cutting-edge production systems to the moon. Concerns regarding nuclear radiation from ground-launched programs like Orion would vanish if production facilities for nuclear pulse propulsion were established on the moon. This would make manned journeys to other planets and to other stars possible. These developments support Musk's objective of more quickly and effectively reaching Mars. The passenger capacity of the bigger, more potent Starship 2.0 would likewise grow, shortening the line of eager travelers. The Starship 2.0 might hold up to 1,000 passengers, compared to the anticipated 100-passenger capacity of the first Starship. The trip would also be less arduous because Musk's passengers will arrive on Mars earlier than anticipated thanks to the shortened travel time. Starship is currently powered by its Raptor engines. For first test flights, SpaceX intends to power the Super Heavy first stage with 33 Raptor 2 engines and the Starship upper stages with 6 engines. SpaceX would require over 100 Raptors merely to launch if it were to employ the present Raptor generation for such a massive rocket. Musk has acknowledged that the Raptor 2 engines have made substantial advancements, albeit a complete redesign of the engine's design is still required to produce an engine that can support life on multiple planets. The ultimate goal of SpaceX is to turn humanity into a multi-planetary species, and this new engine, which will be more capable than anything that came before it, will be essential to achieving that goal. The possibilities are endless when you take Starship 2.0's potential into account. It's crucial to recognize that creating the rocket itself is not the most difficult step. This distinction must be made clear. Starship 2.0's success will depend on overcoming the many challenges that arise. In conclusion, SpaceX and Elon Musk's creation of the Starship 2.0 is a bold undertaking. The updated model seeks to outperform the older model in terms of size, power, and price. One of the largest rockets ever created, Starship 2.0 could reach a height of 240 meters and have a diameter of 18 meters. It could approximately treble the payload of the Sea Dragon, a hypothetical design study from 1962, with a payload of up to 800,000 kilos. SpaceX intends to employ the potent Raptor 2.0 engines to move Starship 2.0. While Raptor 2.0 is anticipated to produce more force than 230 tons, each Raptor 1 engine produces 185 metric tons of force. Starship 2.0 might take off with fewer than 60 engines. In order to refuel for lunar landings and transport significant machinery and supplies for upcoming Mars colonization operations, Starship 2.0's increased size is essential. Starship must be economically viable, and SpaceX wants to use fully reusable rockets to cut launch costs. Starship 1.0 is expected to cost $2 million to launch, but Starship 2.0 could cost as much as $8.4 million due to its improved capabilities. Starship 2.0 promises considerable cost savings and the capacity to carry more passengers and freight while having a maximum passenger capacity of 1,000. The creation and execution of Starship 2.0 are still ongoing, nevertheless. Reaching space and getting regulatory approval for orbital flight testing are SpaceX's main priorities. The ultimate goal of Starship is to construct a self-sufficient colony on Mars, but there are still many obstacles to overcome, such as proving reusability and ensuring reliable ship and booster recovery. In summary, Starship 2.0 represents a tremendous advancement in space exploration and travel. It has the potential to revolutionize human space exploration and move us closer to becoming a multi-planetary species because of its bigger size, higher cargo capacity, and cost-effectiveness. I appreciate you watching this video. The amazing new Starship 2.0 model from SpaceX is introduced in this leaked video. The new Starship is bigger and more advanced than earlier iterations. The prospect of space travel and colonization in the future is suddenly becoming even more fascinating. So, look forward to seeing you in a thrilling new video soon.